Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. So last time we got to the roots of the Hallig Tree. And got another glovewort bell bearing. And now, this entire place has been super crazy hard. We will see if I'm up to the task. For this next boss.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Okay. Well, that's fun. Her sword has HP steel. Yeah, I don't.
Ah!
Are you serious, though? That is so BS. Okay. Here's my thought is that it has been incredibly difficult to get to this point. Like, the difficulty of the mobs that you have to get through in order to even get to Melania, it's absurd. And I think that I am just way underleveled for this entire area, and I'm missing something. There might be some kind of item I have to destroy or something, like, it could be a Seath the Scaleless kind of thing, where you have to destroy an item. Wait, or like... Yeah. Let's see if I can find something. She was somewhere over here. Oh, she was standing. She was sitting in this chair. Saying anything special like that. Wow. Yep, nope. This is a definite nope. We're not even close to ready for this fight. So hey, at least we got to the boss chamber. So when we are significantly stronger, then we can. Then we can come back there. So this is where you find Melania. Okay, you know what? Let's go check this out. Yeah, we don't want to get hit by that lightning nonsense. Yellow annex tunnel. Summoning pool is now functional. Does not open from this side. In Greece. Summer smithing 8. Wow. Things down 8. Sombers, my things down 9. Wait a second. I got turned around. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh! Okay. Okay, I totally just missed that one. I was spending too long trying to... Okay. Wow, I just lost the timing completely. Wow. That was even worse. Most of my health. That's new. what? That's annoying. Are you kidding? Oh, bull crap. Okay, good job, me. Good job, me. Wow, I'm so good at this. and I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Yeah, you look so happy with yourself, huh? You look so happy. Well, guess what? You're going to look less happy when you die. Which is going to happen. And I'm dead. Hate that. That's impossible to dodge. And I'm dead again. There we go. Enemy felled. Meteorite of Astel. One of the glintstone sorceries that manipulates gravitational forces summons a void that emits a hail of meteorites, pulled to continue the effect, a manifestation of the power with which Astel leveled the Eternal City. Ah. Cool. Pick up our zero runes. Let's just return to the entrance. Okay. And then do we want to get a level in something? How do I get in here? Oh, like that. Unendurable frenzy. Incantation originating from the maddening three fingers causes the yellow flame of frenzy to violently burst forth from the caster's eyes. Hold to continue channeling the flame. This incantation can be used while in motion. It is the maddening pain and unstoppable tears of those afflicted with the flame of frenzy brought into being. We found that. Nah. Oh, I did. I was like, where is this? No, I don't want to be crouching running. For the nah. Wow. Silver mirror shield. Sh- shield of radiant silver, festooned with amber and carried by Loretta, Knight of the Hallig Tree. The shape is said to imitate that of a sacred drop of dew, which inspired the absurd rumor that Loretta herself was an Albanaric. Absurd rumor? Well, okay, she was looking for a home for the Albanarics. I just assumed that she was because of that, but... Cool. So a magic resistance. Alright, well, we defeated another Astel, and we cleared that, got that, and we found the item in the yellow annex ruins that we had missed before. I have a feeling that Melania is meant to be a much higher level enemy. We have a dragon somewhere out there that we should take a look at. This place right here, isn't this, I think, is crumbling Faramazu something. One second. Let me just go to it and then. Yes. Or wait. No, this is just looking at it. There's that whole area over there. There's a possibility that maybe the dragon is guarding some, like a portal or something. It's not a high possibility, but it's a possibility. There's also a dragon over here we can fight at some point. So maybe we'll go after the remaining dragons that we know about. That frost one and the raw one. Anyway, until next time, see you and bye.